What's up, Plane Crash Survivors? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Let's Play of The Forest. This is episode 33, and I've been doing some work off camera. Finally, I got some time to do some work off camera. I went to a buddy's stream, and I farmed for, like, I don't even know how long I farmed for. I farmed forever. We've got all these logs all set up. We've got three full things of stones over there. We got another thing of logs over there. I actually made some more log sleds. I don't even know how many I have now. Let's count the log sleds, or let's count the sleds. So I guess even if they have rocks in them, they're still called log sleds. But anyway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So it looks like we have 15 log sleds. So that is pretty freaking sweet. And yeah, let's get to some building. I'm trying to think of the name. Oh yeah, there were some other things I did. Well, I made more log sleds, so I now like have no more sticks. So I'm gonna put whatever sticks I have in here. I'm gonna pick up whatever stones I have, and we're gonna get to work. We're getting close to being done with everything we started building. You know, I kind of want a place for these log sleds to go. I think what I'm gonna do is, I mentioned last video, I'm gonna make a stone wall out here. I think I'm gonna have a designated area for log sleds. And it's going to be out here. I wanted to have log sleds in here, but to be perfectly honest, I don't have a good place for them. I mean, this is a pretty decent place, but I want to be able to get to my walls as well. I did not think about log sled storage when I designed this place. So, my next build, I will definitely consider the logs as I'm, you know, looking for a place to store stuff. So, we're going to get upstairs. We are going to finish the upstairs today. And then we are going to, if we have time, set up a little place for a washroom. Not so much a bathroom. I don't know of any way to make a good toilet in this game. But I do know a way to make a good place to, like, wash your face. A sink, basically. I saw it on Game Edge's channel, so I'm gonna make one of those. Alright, so let's come on through here. Come on over here, and let's get building. We've got some work to do. It's actually nighttime. I didn't know it would be nighttime. Like I said, man, I just grinded. I have my buddy, Badger Gaming, who streams, and I haven't seen him in a while. So I went to his stream, and I just kind of BS'd with him for a while I was doing this. And then I was supposed to record yesterday, and I ended up just streaming with him. He was, he started playing Creativerse, and I was like, oh, I'll play Creativerse, and, you know, the next thing I know, the day's gone. So, I woke up at 5:30 in the morning. I basically went to bed early. I woke up at 5:30 in the morning. I'm like, yeah, I'll just do some recording now. So, here I am. I'm wide awake, but if my voice sounds funny, it's because I just woke up a couple hours ago. So, all right. We need to find some more rabbits as well, because we need this thing right here. We also need some lights in here. I want to make a fireplace. Probably right here. But I don't have a lot of experience making the fireplace. I saw Game Edge do it in our Let's Play, but I don't, like, really know how to do it very well. Why am I not getting blueberry seeds? Did I plant them? I might have planted them in between videos. But anyway, I want to make the fireplace before I make the ceiling, and I might want to hang lights from the ceiling. So for now, I'm not going to put any lights up. So if you're wondering why I'm not putting any lights up, it's kind of dark. Sorry about that, but I want to make the fireplace, and the fireplace might go through the ceiling and out like a real fireplace would for a place to take the smoke. Whoa, what was that? I can't see anything. We need to put some bonfires out there, I think. The only reason I like bonfires is because bonfires, I don't know if they attract the cannibals, but we seem to get more cannibals when we have bonfires. So I tend not to, you know, put bonfires out. Let's see if we can pass the night. These little lights here are just not enough to light up your compound. They're just not enough. I guess I could put them in more spots, but I got some plans for this. But I got some plans for this compound, and the lights, I don't want to put them up until my plans are solidified. So there was an update. We are now on alpha 0.44. Oh, boy. Well, let's talk about this update. We're now in alpha 0.44. It was not a big update. We've had a lot. Nah, I'm not waiting. Screw it. I'll talk while I'm working. We've had a lot of updates. A lot of really good updates recently. And this update is not so exciting. It's kind of just like a blech update. But, you know, it's the kind of updates they need to do sometimes. It's got a lot of bug fixes and memory leak issues. Or, well, they said memory reductions. So I'm not sure if that's actually a memory leak or not, but actually it doesn't sound like it. But basically performance and bug fixes was the most that was the most they did. But they did improve the enemy AI pathing. Enemies will now attempt to climb structures. You build, and if you're inside a structure, they will break through the ceiling to get to you. Also, they added skin holding racks. I'll show you that in a minute. Maybe I should make a skin holding rack in my base. I mean, that would be topical, you know. Update just came out, it may be a good idea to do that. Skin holding rack, where would that be? Now, it's just a holding rack, right? It's not like, I don't think it's for decoration, I think it's a storage thing. So that means it would go over here, but I don't really have any room. Oh, maybe I do. How big is it? Well, let's see how big, hold on, let's check it out. It's gotta be under storage. Yep, it's under storage, so. It's pretty big. Now, is both sides, which side holds the skin? Both, or? See, I don't know. Well, it's just sticks, whatever. If we don't like it, we just break it. At least I think it's just sticks. It looks like it's just sticks. Put that right here. It's actually a good spot for it. Alright. I actually have skins on me. Let's make that now. You know what? I don't think I have the sticks for it, but that's okay. It'll be easy to get the sticks. Let's see if we can pass the night yet. Oh, I did plant some blueberries. Cool. Let me go check out those blueberries, see if they're pickable yet. They look pickable, but they don't look big. I think if you pick these too early, if you pick the blueberries too early, I think the plant goes away like instantaneously. But I'm not sure if those are ready yet. So I'm just gonna leave those alone, let them grow a little bit more. And let's pass the night. Sound like you've got some baddies outside, I'm not gonna worry about them. Game Edge insists that they can break down my walls, but they haven't yet. I don't know if they're not breaking down my walls because I'm not like right behind them, and maybe they lose track of me or whatever, but they have not broken down my walls yet. Can they? I don't know, but they haven't, so whatevs. I don't know if those grow overnight. I'm still gonna give them some more time. I've got my drying rack for food. It's not so big of a deal. We're looking for sticks, aren't we? Let's grab some sticks. I love this build spot with the waterfall and everything. This is a great build spot. I love it. Absolutely love it. Alright, let's grab some sticks. We can now hold 20. So what do we got now? We got 6. This is great, man. These things are always right outside my house. It's wonderful. Wonderful! Love this game. A lot of people keep asking me if this is coming out for console. I don't know. I heard it's supposed to, but I don't know. People tell me stuff like in the comments section, and I'm just like, you know, they could be lying for all I know, but where'd he go? I didn't get him, right? No. Thought I got him. Where the hell did he go, you little bastard? Man, these rabbits. Oh, there he is. Oh, 2 for 1. We don't need the head. I should make the head trophies at some point. Oops, that wasn't the head. That was this. Okay, there we go. I should make some head trophies at some point. They're kind of pointless. And like, do I really need a trophy head for a rabbit? Actually, you know what? Yeah, I do. That's kind of freaking funny. Like when you think of trophy heads, you think of deer or bears or something that like is something that you can brag about. Like, who's gonna like say, "Oh man, I killed the fuck out of that rabbit." That's so freaking funny. I'm gonna actually do that. Rabbits for days! Someone said the other day that Cage is annoying with that for days thing. And then I have other people who love it. So, I don't know. If you get annoyed with it, I'm sorry. But there's a lot of people who like it. And I kind of like it. You know, a lot of people, like, have their like, catchphrases and stuff. And, you know, I mean, like, did you get bored of Bart saying, "I carumba"? Or, well, maybe you did. Actually, you know what? That's probably not a great example because you probably did. Actually, you guys are all probably too young to remember The Simpsons. I'm just old. Do you get bored of South Park saying, oh my god, they killed Kenny. Well, you probably did, actually. So, I'm sorry. I will try not to do it too much. But some people really like it. All right, so what am I doing here? Pay attention. Jesus, I'm like totally out of it. Let's go finish the bed, actually. That'd be pretty cool. I won't have to go back to the... I know I'm scatterbrained. Don't worry, I've not forgotten about the drying rack. Or, not the drying rack. I've not forgotten about the, the skin thing. The skin thing. That's what I'm going to call it. That's what it's called. I will now dub the skin thing. There we go. Alright, let's get some more sticks. Shouldn't need too many more. A few more. One more. Alright, let's do this. Actually, really, what is that? What is it called? I don't remember. Skin rack. I like skin thing. But we'll call it by its proper name. Skin rack. Let's do it. Okay. Oh, okay. So that's cool. I thought this skin would lie flat on one side. So I was like, well, both sides look the same. So, but no, that's pretty cool. Oh, and you could put different kinds of skin on different. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. I like it. All right, I think I got a better screenshot. We'll see. I accidentally attacked the skin rack. I was so mad at the screenshot not being good. Oh, Jesus. Seriously, Cage. Stop clicking the freaking left mouse button. All right, look at this, guys. We finished this part. Maybe we could do a little bit more here. Let's, Man, I am all over the place today. All right, let's find this stone rock wall. All right, we got to press C. And we put that right there. And then we put it right there. Yeah, cool. See, the thing is, if I won't do it now, I'll forget. So it's good to do it now. All right. So what were we doing? Okay. So we got the rack done. So we can kill more creatures now because we're. Oh, wait. The rabbit fur is not on there. I thought I put the rabbit fur on there. I must have taken it off. You know what? I probably took it off when I was repairing because I was just spamming the E button. One more spot. And our little bedroom area is almost done, except for the roof. So Game Edge started his world over again, or he's going to, I think. He said, like, the reason he's not getting any mutants is because his world is messed up. So I'm debating whether I want to start my world over. I kind of want to build more in this world, though. I'm not planning on starting it over, to be honest. Not right now, anyway. Getting mutants would be cool, but, you know, Game Edge really puts, like, tons and tons of work into this game, and I put a lot of work into my game as well, but like, this isn't my main game. My main game is 7 Days to Die, so I can't put as much time in this game as Game Edge does. This is his main game, so, you know, I just simply cannot put that much time into it. I put a lot of time into it, don't get me wrong, but I just don't want to start over, because, man, nom 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 nom. I love this world, man. This is just, like, I love this build. Like, you know, very rarely do I, like, step back and say, yeah, I'm really proud of that build. That came out really good. It doesn't happen a lot for me. Like, I'm usually like, yeah, it's okay. You know, I think I could have done better here, better there, but I really like this build. I'm very happy with the way it's coming out. What do we got? There we go. Okay. Oh, rabbit. Yeah. And all I've been doing is hunting friggin' animals. Well, now that I can keep their skin, there's a reason to. I don't even need those blueberries anymore. I got this drying rack is, like, packed. It's packed, bro. Packed! Okay. Alright, so we finished that. So let's make our little sink wash area down here. So what we're gonna do is, first thing we're gonna make is a water collector. And we're going to put that right there. Kind of put it sideways. Not in love with that position. That should work. Maybe I should put that down second. Yeah. Let's make the table part of it first. So what you do for the table is you grab your rock walls and you press C so it's not going all the way around. And then I think we're going to go right from here to here. Now this is new to me, guys, so please be kind. This is not going to be easy for me. So this is all new to me. This is why I've been collecting all my rocks, by the way. So then we'll put another one. You want this to be three out. So you put one right there. And right there. Oh, okay. So far, so good. And then you put a third one. And the third one, this is not easy. Can go right there. Okay, yeah. So that's the countertop basically. So now what you do is you grab the good old water collector and you just put it right in the middle. There. And I don't know. I think that's I gotta pull it forward a little bit. Now, I don't know if this is gonna come out good because I've never done this before, but. Okay, I guess that's about as good as I can do. So we're going to need 131 rocks, but I don't think it's all... Well, maybe it is all for this. I don't know. All right, let's go get some rocks. Get this thing going. That's why we needed all the rocks, by the way. So, ooh, why did I leave this open? Ooh. You mother freaking rabbit, I hate you. Alright, so I don't need this much meat, so I'm just going to drop this crap out here. Might as well grab some rocks here while we're out here, right? There's 10 rocks, that's the most I can carry. Rocks are quite heavy. So let's get on up there and get this thing built. Alright, I got the back set of stone wall built. But I just realized I need a turtle shell for the rain catch, so I'm going to go ahead and get a turtle shell. Whenever you're building these kind of things, make sure you are paying attention to the rock wall you're building. Because when you have multiple rock walls in front of each other, if you build the ones in front, you might not be able to get to the ones in the back, possibly. I don't really know. It's never happened to me, but that's just, logically, I would think that you'd want to build the ones in the back first. So I was making sure to build the ones in the back first, but I definitely want to build the rain catch next. So let's see if we can find some turtles. Usually when I come out to look for turtles, I miss them all the time. People are like, hey, there's turtles right there. That's the big cluster F. But, we'll see. See how things go. People seem to find it funny when I miss turtles, so, somebody's gonna have a good time. Either way, there we go. Well, not him. He's not gonna have a good time, but... Yeah. It's funny how I just slaughtered their buddy, and they still come up. Oh, what's going on? My friend just got killed. I think I might come over and see what's going on. Nope, we got a picture of the boat. That boat right there. Oh my god. Dun, dun, dun. The plot thickens. Oh boy. So by my calculations, I only need 66 rocks for the rock things up there. Where else do I... But it says I need 106 rocks. Where else do I have a rock thing set up? I'm trying to think. Oh, I know where I have another one set up, but that's not 44 rocks. I think I have a rock thing set up somewhere, and I don't know where it is. When I say a rock thing, I mean like a rock wall somewhere. I don't know. Actually, the, those standing torches, I think, take rocks. Maybe something like that. Something that takes rocks that I wasn't thinking of. I don't know. I think everything that Bone Zone's done, isn't it? Like, I don't have any unbuilt things in the Bone Zone. I don't think so. Alright. So, I didn't bring any sticks. Oh, well. probably should be careful while putting that together too, because you don't want to put it together with yourself inside of it, because that could be bad. I'm not a pro builder or like a genius or anything, but yeah, building something while you're standing inside of it in this game would probably be bad. It's like crossing the streams. It would be bad. Alright, let's grab some sticks from out here. I do have some sticks in my base, but not a lot, so I might as well just grab them from out here. These little twig trees grow back, so you might as well, like, if you have one outside your base, or if you have a bunch outside your base, just get them every time you play, because they're going to grow back anyway, so anytime you don't chop them down, it's kind of like not taking free sticks. Four more. That's good enough. Oh, I'm so tired. Let's grab some energy mix. I got energy mix for days, people. 4 days. Can I say it like that? I wonder if the people get aggravated with the for days thing. Would be cool if I said it like just normal instead of for days. Like, go, I've got energy mix 4 days. Eh, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, that thing is kind of a little lower than I would want it to be, but it's already made, so whatever. It should be okay. It should be okay. Pretty good sink. I think it's a pretty good sink, personally. They should make these rock holders, like, hold more rocks. What do they only hold? These lock sets only hold 15 rocks, I think. I could hold 10 myself, so yeah, you gotta up that. Okay. See, now I can't get to the one inside. Well, I can, but barely. And I'd have to be inside the rocks to do it. How about over here? There we go. Yeah, that looks okay. That looks okay for a sink. It's got the rocks. It's got too many rocks inside of it. I don't know if there's any way I could have made that better. I don't think you could make the rock walls any lower, and I don't think you can raise this platform any higher. So I don't know if there's anything I could have done to make that better. But, you know, it's a pretty cool sink. It's fine. I mean, this is not what this stuff's made for, so just kind of making what you can. Oh, I forgot something in this. Shoot, and I might not be able to make it now. Another cool thing you could put in these is skull lamps. Ooh, they actually look pretty cool on top. No, they don't. You could put these in front. Yeah, I could put it in front. You know what? I'm not going to worry about that. Skull lamps would be cool in that, but you know what's even cooler? A little skull thing hanging above the top. They're not lined up, damn it. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, so that's about the right spot. Yeah, it's pretty good. I need more skulls. I gotta go to the bone zone and get some skulls. We will do that. Oh, we only got a minute left. Alright, let's hurry up. I wanna finish this. Alright, so let's grab this. Let's grab any stones on the ground. I think we need another 11. We need more than 11. But I think everything we have now. Oh, I just put mud on myself, I think. You can grab mud off the ground. There's like little mud piles. And you can grab them off the ground and like coat yourself in them. Like in Predator. And kind of like hide yourself from the cannibal's heat vision. Well, no, not really. But it's just, you know, making yourself dark. So it's easier to blend in with the environment. Especially at night, obviously. Alright, so let's finish this. I'm gonna finish this. It's pretty cool. So today we got the skin thing done, the skin rack. And we got a little area for ourselves to bathe in. Like, you know, maybe not a full-fledged tub, but somewhere we wash off our hands and arms and face and, you know, pretty cool. And we actually finished the bedroom area, with the exception of the roof. So, making some progress today, people. Making some progress. And it'll actually be dark when I put the skulls in those lamps, so that'll be pretty cool. Let me, well, actually, let's just let the alarm go off. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, there we go. Can I not? There we go. Hey, so yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. And it should actually fill up with water as well, which will make it even cooler. And, let's go get some skulls from the bone zone. Oh, so close. Okay. I don't even use the bone zone anymore. It's still nice to have it. By the way, they redid the look of the ropes, and it looks a lot better now. Alright, so here are the skulls. Can only hold four. We don't have a ton of skulls in there. The bones are empty. Huh. By the way, guys, the only thing that I'm aware of that can hold skulls indefinitely is the catapult. That's why I put the skulls in the catapult. Learned that from my buddy Game Edge as well. He's like uber pro at this game, like for real. Oh, there's the rest of the stone, the stones. Okay. Alright, so we gotta finish that too. That stuff. That's where all the stone, like, needing. That's why I need 60 rocks. Let's come in here. Put some more stuff on here. Man, you can hold a lot of things on here. Oh, gosh. Whatever. I'll turn that off in between videos since we're almost done here. What else? What else? What else? What else? Oh, yeah. The skull lamps. That's right. Yeah. That, now I don't know which picture I want to use for the thumbnail. That's a pretty cool thumbnail. Okay, guys. We're going to call this one here. That's going to be it for episode 33. We'll see you next time for episode 34. Till then, take it easy.